following is a piercing test of various metal to wood screws so that we can compare the amount of burrs and chips produced during installation. The screws tested consisted of a high-low type 17, a mini drill point, a twin lead, and our PANEL-TITE Burr Buster. We installed the screws into 24 gauge steel that was positioned over half inch OSB, using a weight of 35 pounds and 2000 RPMs. Notice how ordinary metal to wood screws produce burrs and chips as it penetrates the steel. These burrs and chips can damage the ceiling washer that can lead to leaks and rust that can stain the panel. Burr Buster is designed to extrude the steel panel as it penetrates, greatly reducing burrs and eliminating chips. This chart compares our PANEL-TITE low angle thread to one that is steeper. In applications where tension and shear loads are applied, a screw thread with a steep angle thread tends to loosen easier than one with a lower angle. Here's another advantage of a low angle thread. When a screw loosens, a low angle thread keeps the ceiling washer engaged longer than one with a steeper angle.